So, what is your name?
My name is Paulina Porciaga.
Okay, and what are we doing today?
My daughter's quinceañera. My oldest is the one that kind of pushed her into going to sports. She didn't want to, but now she's the one in sports and not the other one. But she just loves it, and I love being with her all the time, with her games. You know, she's such a good kid, and I just love her to death. Brat. And today she told me that she didn't want me to take her spot. She told me, "Mom, this is my day." And I said, "I know it is." So that was our little joke between us, and I said, "Okay, I'm gonna stand behind, you know. This is her day. One of my blessings, one of my biggest blessings, and I could not see my life without her. She makes me proud in everything that she does. There's not one thing that she can say I cannot do, that she will try and she will succeed at whatever she does.
Families really bow their heads to go. hace tiempo hacia atrás, donde hacer lo de siempre es volver a empezar. Cuando el mundo se para y te observa girar, es tiempo para amar. Tiempo de vals, tiempo para sentir y decir sin hablar y escuchar sin oír. Un silencio que rompe en el aire un violín, es tiempo de vivir. Bésame en tiempo de vals, un, dos, tres, un, dos, tres, sin parar de bailar. Haz que este tiempo de vals, un, dos, tres, un, dos, tres, no termine jamás. Tiempo de vals, tiempo para viajar, por encima del sol, por debajo del mar, sin saber si te llevo del huracán. Es tiempo en espiral. Bésame en tiempo de vals, un, dos, tres, un, dos, tres, sin parar de bailar. Haz que este tiempo de vals, un, dos, tres, no termine jamás. Un, dos, tres, sin parar de bailar. Haz que este tiempo de vals, un, dos, tres, no termine jamás. Tiempo de vals que empleamos los dos, dibujando en el suelo de un viejo salón. Con tres pasos de baile, una historia de amor. Es tiempo y es sin fin, y tiempo para ti. Thank you.
I love you so much. You are an incredible sister, and you are like the best friend ever, and I don't want you to ever leave my side.
What's been your favorite part of her growing up?
Driving me crazy with sports.
She's very nice and she always kind of helps me with my homework, and she is really amazing, and I can't believe it's actually gonna be her quinceañera.
I just want you, Mirka, to follow your dreams, because you know they do come true. Always be yourself and be happy.